My name is Turquin Mott. Today I invite you to spend a day with me doing my workout. I will recommend you try this at home. It comes from years and years of experience and training. But what you can do is take a look at how a 37-year-old man stays in shape. Stay with me. Just for the sake of the video. Instructional segment or anything, this is just what I do. You know, on Fridays for my workout, you know, get it over with. So I can get to the library and read some books. Yeah, right. Sprinting would benefit me. I like to do cardio exercises that combine sprinting and jogging. That way my body and my blood is used to sprinting, resting, jogging. So what I'm gonna do right now is called figure eight. And for 5 minutes, I'm just gonna sprint the exits.
Thank you. this people, this helps out your stamina and your endurance.
Kills. Do some medicine ball, backboard touches. Whereas jump up and touch the backboard, fall back, roll on my back into a sit up, jump back up, touch the backboard. I'm gonna do that, do two sets of 10 of those. This is for my explosiveness, and a lot of times you might get, catch the ball under the basket or your core under here, and you can just get up, get to the rim, and dunk it real quick.
Oh.
One exercise down. Then I got three more plyos to go.
That's what makes you good, your failures, and you just be determined to get it. You just stay in, determined, you just stay and stay and stay.
One, my bad. Carmelo. Pop. Jab, you pop for the jab, you pop. Give me Carmelo. Pop. This is a move right here. If LeBron can do this, Miami will be the champion this year. Get little Jason Terry down here. Look at him. Jump right on top of him. Hop.
Calf muscles. So I'm gonna do about four sets of these. I'm gonna do a warm-up set, and at each set, I'm gonna go heavier, heavier, just to really work this front quad muscle, not the front, the lower quad muscle. Thank you.
can come along, everybody turns on me.
Show us your cue. Leave the Q82 logo out of photos of your favorite Jingle Ball artists. Out of leaves, candy, macaroni, or whatever. Take a photo of your creation and then head over to Q102.com and send us your photo by 11:59 on Thursday, November 17th. And we'll turn it over to Sony to vote on their favorite photo. A photo with the most votes will win.
Stuffing, we're just adding our distinctive deep red color to the tablecloth.
Green Giant is Barry Spears, always picked at the peak of perfection. Not a BJ's member, go to BJ's.com/savings today.
That is the unmistakable scent of smoked sausage in this Dunkin' Donuts breakfast sandwich.
Yeah, you mentioned that 4 weeks ago.
True smoked sausage deliciousness must be treasured.
Are in today for the unmistakable taste of the new Smokehouse Sausage Breakfast Sandwich from Dunkin' Donuts. With smoked sausage from Hillshire Farm, America Lunch. Price and participation may vary, limited time offer.
Busy day, Jim? What do you say you and I get cozy?
No, but thanks.
Oh, no, I'm not. Chocolate from Dunkin' Donuts. Warms you up and an itchy taste chills you.
My calves are going to kill tonight. Let's go. That's it for weight training for today. Now we got one more goal to tackle. That's making four of these long range 3-point shots before we get out of here and drink some beer. I mean some berry juice.
My biggie, I get one. My miss, my brother gets two. First one to 10 wins. Right now, let's go. Oh, shit.
Thanks a lot, EJ. Thanks, guys, for watching.